how to install the car seat detection kit for the RealCare Baby 3. To properly install the car seat detector kit, you must have the following. A car seat detection kit, complete with two car seat sensor tags.
The baby and a car seat.
Detection tags need to be located behind each of the baby's shoulders when sitting in the car seat. Set baby in the car seat to see where baby's shoulders come into contact with the car seat. Remove fabric from the car seat. Remove tape backing on each tag and place it where one of baby's shoulders will be located when sitting in the car seat. Once you have attached the car seat tags, replace the car seat fabric and you may place baby in the car seat. You have now installed the car seat detection kit. If you are using an older or non-Reality Works supplied car seat, the tape may not adhere well to the surface behind the fabric. In this case, this car seat has a foam pad. Use a zip tie to attach the tag to the correct location. Or attach the tag under the foam pad. If you have any questions, please contact product support.